thing?
There's my baby tigre. Those medical supplies will put a lot of guerrillas back together. Gracias. Lucky appreciates them too, even if she doesn't show it. And bringing La Moral was smart. This camp needs young blood. Shakes things up. Now we need to work on Lorenzo. Half the abuelos out there hang on his every word. Honron said Lorenzo should visit a Biovira facility. But getting Lorenzo to do anything is like pulling a tank through the mud, sideways. I'm going to give him a little reminder of what we stood for. And you are going to bring the Biovira to him. All you got to do is tiptoe in, take photographs of anything suspicious, and get out. For a so-called research facility, they have way more guns than lab coats down there. They're hiding something, baby Tigre, and we're going to slap Lorenzo in the face with whatever it is. Hope you have good camera skills. What do you kids say? No filter?
You're from Esperanza. I can tell.
We need to talk.
So Dallas haven't bombed this place yet.
Oye, Clara, I'm in El Este and looking at a pretty fucking tall radio tower.
That's Castillo's personal broadcasting tower and spy station. Get in there and download whatever intel you can. Let's find out what Castillo's been listening to.
That's not supposed to be.
Okay. Careful, Danny. Don't need more soldiers here.
Run! Run!
Watch yourself around here.
Hola.
Go get 'em, guerrilla. Hope you can help us. Got some intel.
Thank you.
Hola.
Oye.
Work, Danny.
Thank you. look for.
Who?
Her name's Gabriella. She's a girl from the fishing village. Used to bring us food and supplies. Lorenzo used to tease her for her tattoos and her crazy hair colors. We loved her visits, until one day she told us she had some good news and said she'd be leaving Yara. That was the last time we saw Gabriella. My neighbor thought he saw her at that Biovita place.
Tattoos and colorful hair. I'll keep an eye out for her.
Gracias. I'm worried something terrible has happened.
See you, engineer. Got to be careful here. These people are sick. Really sick. Is this what they're doing to all the outcasts?
Each of you owes El Presidente. The clean air, the food on your tables, the houses you live in, your education. Presidente Castillo has pulled this country from ruin and is putting us on a course to a brighter...
Pinga. What the fuck are they doing to these poor people? I need more pics. Venga. That must be Gabriella. Lo siento, Gabriella. Lo siento. I think I'm going to be sick. Castillo, you fucking monster.
Find that room!
What is that red smoke? Under the water. What the fuck is in the lake? Al carajo. So many dead bodies in the water. I think I'm going to be sick. Castillo, you fucking monster. I need more pics. Bad feeling about this place. Lights on. Wonder if anybody's home. All this bullshit about treating cancer. What are they doing to these poor people? This should be enough to convince Lorenzo. El Tigre, I got the pics. You won't believe what they're doing to our people. It's horrific.
Oh, I believe it. But it's Lorenzo who needs convincing. And what about Gabriella?
I don't know what to tell you. She's gone.
I had a feeling. Okay, get those photos back to camp. It's time for Lorenzo to wake up.
Grabbing a ride.
Here she is. And you can't even see the book.
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo, I took pictures of that place Horon was talking about. You swipe to the left.
They look free to you.
Mierda.
This is what libertad and la moral are fighting. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about it.
No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high up this mountain.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste?
That's the end. I shook the tree.
Yeah, maybe it's not rent, but it's a payoff.
So that's why they are letting us stay here. I knew something was going on.
I still hate that they don't get what we are fighting for.
Maybe they will come around.
Oh, regrets. Regrets.